day starts with Tim Hortons. Morning. Top of the morning to you. Top of the Tim Hortons morning to you. Diesel.
Oh, I'm mad at you, man. It's supposed to be me. Every day starts with the weasel. I'm not even going to look at you. Come on, Diesel. I was just kidding.
He's all offended now. He was happy.
I can't believe you said that, man. Come here, Diesel. Come here. Come here.
Come here. No, you gotta sit, though. I didn't mean right here, but okay. Oh, well, I did say come here. You were listening. Good boy. Every good day starts with the weasel. And Tim Hortons.
And we're back where we were yesterday. Absolutely, we're back. And now we're on our way over that way. Back to the ferry. We're gonna make a stop in Gander. We're gonna take Gander at Gander once again. In Gander. That's where we gander at Gander. I don't know.
What do you think, Diesel?
My jokes aren't funny. Okay. So then we go to Stephenville after that. We're gonna make a stop there. That's way on the other side of the island, close to Porto Basque. Porto Basque is where the ferry is. It's waiting there just for me. I wish. No. Hopefully we'll get on as fast as last time. On the way here, I waited less than half an hour to get on the ferry. Unheard of. Even the people on the island here are like, you got here how fast? Like, usually you have to wait about 24 hours for the ferry. But usually that's not a problem because, you know, I take my house everywhere I go. You know, so it's, all right, I'll just hang out at home for a day. Why not? What else am I going to do?
Again, we are in Gander. You're taking our gander at Gander, and that is a big rock. Think you get on that big rock, Diesel? Think you get on the big rock? Go on the rock. Go up on the rock, man. Oh, good try, man. Try again. Try again. Get up on the rock, man. All the way up there. Oh, good try. Third time's a charm. Come here. Come on. On the rock, buddy. Get up there. Get up there. Good boy. Can you sit? Can you sit? Good boy. Diesel, Lord of all weasels. Good boy, man. Good boy, Alicia. Come here. Good boy. So, we can't stay here long. Just pretty much walking a weasel. And then we're headed off to Stephenville, Newfoundland. Might be spending the night there, I'm not too sure. I don't know, what do you think, Diesel? Want to spend the night in Stephenville? Yeah, I'm sure he doesn't care as long as they have grass there, right? As long as they have grass, he's fine. Yeah. It's either we're spending the night in Stephenville or we're spending the night in Porto Basque at the ferry. You conquered that boulder like a boss, man. Good boy. Yeah, it's hot out here. I'm actually surprised how hot it is in Newfoundland at this time of year. What is it today? October 6th. Well, in August, of course, it would be hot here, but this is October 6th, 2014. And it's hot. Not too bad. Not too bad. Winter's coming, though, so enjoy it while you can, Trucker Josh. Winter's coming. The nights already get really cold. They go down below freezing. Anyway, are you ready?
Are you ready for this?
Well, we're here at what's called Eddie's Restaurant. It's a nice little mom and pop shop, it looks like.
I just heard or I saw the word restaurant. I was like, thank you very much, I am hungry. So we pulled in here, never been here before. We're gonna go in there and check it out.
Diesel, what do you think?
Are you, want me to save something for you? What are you looking at? That's like the longest you've ever stared directly at the camera before. Good boy.
So yeah. Needed to take a little break today anyways. I will be staying in Stephenville, Newfoundland tonight. We'll find a place to park there. I think they got a truck parking around close to the Walmart. Which is handy because it's Walmart. Maybe we can actually go in there and get a good movie to watch tonight. Because I'm going to have like 13 hours there before I need to leave tomorrow. And then I'm going to go to the ferry and I'll probably, well, I could have up to 24 to 30 hours away there yet for the ferry. Hopefully I won't have to wait that long, but we'll see. Look at the colors though in the bush across from here, eh?
I'm going to zoom you guys in a bit.
Look at the colors in there, eh? That's awesome. Nice big hill over there.
That's beautiful.
So we're just over halfway across the island. What did I say? Maybe about an hour past Grand Falls, if you know where that is. It's sort of the center of the island going across on the Trans-Canada. Anyways, I'm hungry. It's lunchtime. Let's go eat.
You held the fort real good, Diesel.
Good boy.
Oh, some good food. So that was a clubhouse sandwich and fries that I had gotten. It's my favorite meal at a restaurant. If I go out to a restaurant, first thing I'll look for is do they have the clubhouse sandwich? I don't know what it is, I just really like it. And the meal here was very good. It was very well done. The fries were a little bit small. It was more like hash browns at the end, but that doesn't mean that they weren't delicious. They were delicious hash browns. I had ordered fries, but I'll take hash browns that are called fries. I don't care. It was delicious. It was great. So I would give this place a thumbs up for anyone coming through Newfoundland. Eddie's Restaurant. I didn't see any Eddie in there. It was all women working in there. Unless if it's like a Eddie who's a woman. I don't know. I guess the boss wasn't in though. Anyways, we're gonna continue down the road. We have 2.5 hours or so left till we get to Stephenville. I almost said North Carolina. Stephenville, Newfoundland. Almost said it again. as you saw, we pulled up to the pumps and got us some fuel at the Irving. We did not fuel up all the way because fuel is really expensive on the island. So I only got one tank, or half fuel, filled up halfways. So that'll be plenty, enough to get me onto the mainland. And I wanted to have enough to get to the second fuel stop if I need to, because that first fuel stop, everybody's doing what I'm doing, right? As soon as they get off the boat on the mainland, they all go straight to the first fuel station, right? And there's only like two pumps there. And it's always backed up way onto the road. So I wanted to make sure I can just bypass that and go to the next one. Unless if I'm first off the boat, then cha-ching, I'm first in line for fuel. But yeah, we'll be good to go now anyways. I got about over half a tank now. So okay, next stop, Stephenville. So we made it here to Stephenville. We're in the Walmart. Can you see it? We're in the Walmart parking lot for now. Just gotta quickly run into Walmart. I wanna get a new movie, an actual interesting movie this time, one that I might actually enjoy. And also, I need to get another lock. We found ourselves a winner. Age of Extinction. I didn't even know this Age of Extinction was out already. Because I missed it in theaters. Now where are we going? Automotive. This is one of the old school Walmarts, so I have no idea where anything is. Everything's backwards. Hey, Halloween. Oh, they're kind of small costumes. How do I look? What are you dressing up for this Halloween? Or what are you dressing up as this Halloween? That's a better question. We all know what you're dressing up for.
What are these things? Oh, the giant fists. You put your fists in them, see?
That's just asking for trouble. I can see a bunch of like young kids just beating them to other senseless.
Creepy.
I should hang one of these in my truck.
Maybe I should.
What do you want?
Catch you later.
That would be so annoying.
Should I hang one of these guys in my truck? Think it would scare Diesel?
Oh. Spooky aisle.
I was so distracted with all the Halloween stuff, I forgot what I was looking for. Man, they got all kinds of locks, eh? A tough cut. That'll probably work, eh? But then I got $30 though, I don't think so. What do we all got here? I know which one I'm looking for. It's the same one I had last time. I really like that one. Do you guys see it anywhere? You probably don't know which one I had. Oh, no one's gonna cut that baby. I just love these halo taillights. I just love them. Isn't that awesome? And now you can't really see them because I'm too far away. But they're like circles. Once it focuses. See? And then the signal light and the brake light is in the middle.
I think it's awesome. Another day draws to an end. Did you have a good day today, Diesel? You were staring at me till I pointed the camera at you. Look here. Good boy, you still got the camera, man. You tricked me. Not very nice. What do you see over there? What do you see?
Oh, there's some teenagers walking towards us. Let's spy on them.
As I'm in a brightly lit cabin, they can see me. I probably shouldn't do that. Isn't that cute, Diesel? It was a teenage couple. Wonder where they're going this late at night. Alone. What do you think they're up to, Diesel?
I think they're going to McDonald's, man.
Huh. You're probably right. That's McDonald's over there.
They're going on a date. A date, Diesel. You gonna take Lucy to McDonald's? Dog got way more class than that, man. We're gonna go to Pets R Us, man.
Pets R Us, eh? Is that a thing? I don't know if I've heard of that. I've heard of Babies R Us, Pets R Us. You mean Petsetro? Or like... whatever. You two have fun. But you'll have to get John's permission first, you know. There has to be a ceremony.
What are you talking about, man? Just shut up and end the vlog already.
Okay. So yeah, we're just here hooked on to some interweb. I'm gonna upload some videos. I'm all caught up on my videos. It's so nice having a reset. You get to finally catch up with all the YouTube stuff, and having some time off to do other stuff is nice. But tomorrow morning, we're gonna be leaving here, Stephenville, Newfoundland. And we're going to be going to the ferry. I don't know how long we'll be waiting for the ferry tomorrow, so I might be sitting there most of the day. But we'll maybe go explore the town if we have to or whatnot. We'll figure out something to do. Thanks for watching my vlog today, guys. I really appreciate it. If you did like it, don't forget there's a thumbs up button there. It's free to use. I've been thumbs upping all over the place. And really just trying to get more people to come hang out with us here and enjoy the vlogs like you do. So if you guys enjoy them, I'm pretty sure someone else might enjoy them too. And we can make more friends together, and we can be a big community all together. Enough about this. My vlog's probably pretty long today already. I'll probably have to cut a whole pile of stuff out. Wonder if this will even make it in. Will it? See you tomorrow, 4 a.m. Central Time.